But the name that came to the top was the Danbury Titans. A great logo. I'm really excited to have that name. The other name that Phil really liked was Danbury Diesel. The problem that we had with Diesel was my daughter kept on saying, will you say go Diesel or do you go go Diesels? And then she couldn't figure out what the logo would be, like a pool of oil or something.